present here. I would like to extend a warm welcome to Father Manager, Sister Principal, our teachers, our non-teaching staff, and most importantly to you friends, whom we bid farewell today.
We wish to make this day a memorable one for you all.
किसी भी अच्छे काम की शुरुआत भगवान के नाम से की जाती है।
Now I would like to call Vanshika for prayer service.
A reading from the Holy Book of Bible. O come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise to the Rock of our salvation. Let us come into His presence with thanksgiving. Let us make a joyful noise to Him with songs of praise. Thank you.
Hansika and Himanshi to welcome the gathering.
Come on. मेरा ठान मेरी जान महफिल ही लुट जाए दे दे जो जुबान मेरी जान उस पे मर मिट जाए।
Now it's time to honor class 10th batch of 2022 and 23 with their own speciality.
Mr. Silent Killer
goes to Aditya.
Mr. Outgoing
goes to Anurag.
Mr. Mighty Mouse
goes to Apurva.
Mr. Stylish
goes to Ashwin.
Mr. Bean
goes to Bhaviraj.
Mr. Observant
goes to Divyansh.
Mr. Metalhead
goes to Harshil.
Mr. Fortune
goes to Deepraj.
Mr. Sareen
goes to Himang Datla.
Mr. Titilati
goes to Himang Majja.
Mr. Solitary
goes to Himanshu.
Mr. Contender
goes to Jatin.
Miss Apprehensive
goes to Jigyasa.
Miss Moonlight
goes to Jia.
Miss Affective
goes to Julie.
तेरे माथे झूमर धमके तेरे कानों वाली चमके है रे
माही रे,
तेरे हाथों कंगना खनके तेरे पैरों पायल छनके है रे
माही रे।
नैनों से बोले रब्बा रब्बा, मन में डोले रब्बा रब्बा, अमृत घोले रब्बा रब्बा, तू सोनी है
चिट्टे बागे में
सोनी सोनी
goes to Lakshmi.
goes to Palak.
Miss Kohler
goes to Pranjal.
Thank you. Without taking much of your time and permit, do you feel some turbulence around here?
Yes, I do. The hearts beat have gone up. Everyone is eager to sing into the music song, dance, light and joy. Now let's welcome the boys for a dance.
शादी इश्क है एक तूफा इश्क के आगे बेबस है दुनिया में हर इंसान इश्क में सब दीवाने हैं इश्क में सब हैरान इश्क में सब कुछ मुश्किल है इश्क में सब आसान देखो प्यारे ये नजारे ये दीवाने ये परवाने हैं इश्क में जैसे
हाय तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल क्या कहें हो गया है कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहें तुमसे मिलके दिल का है जो हाल क्या कहें हो गया है कैसा ये कमाल क्या कहें
Thank you.
मिस्टर टॉर्पेडो
गोज टू वैभव.
Miss Magpie
goes to Vanshika.
Mr. Lemon
goes to Vedant.
Mr. Koi
goes to Vivek.
Miss Emerald
goes to Yukti. Thank you, friends. When you dance, your purpose is not to gain to a certain place on the floor. It's to enjoy each step along the way. Now I request 10th class students for their dance.
रफ्ता देखो आँख मेरी लड़ी है. अरे रफ्ता रफ्ता देखो आँख मेरी लड़ी है. अरे भाग जिससे लड़ी है वो पास मेरे खड़ी है. मुझे जानती है जब से ये मरती है तब से. कभी इससे चोरी छुपे चाहता हूँ तब से. दुनिया ये मेरे बस गई.
खामोश
मेरे सोना रे सोना रे सोना रे. दे दूंगी जान जुदा मत होना रे. मैंने तुझे कहीं देर में जाना हुआ तो सूरत ना मत होना रे. वो मेरे सोना रे सोना रे सोना.
अरे रफ्तार रफ्तार देखो आप मेरी लड़ी है.
Thank you.
Thank you, friends, for your excellent performance.
Today, we are going to choose Mr. and Miss Farewell among us on the basis of talent. Please come on the stage.
Actually, what you have to do, we will distribute some papers to all the people, those are here. Whatever your choice, we call everyone on the stage. Please write your choice on the paper and finally decide who will be the Mr. or Miss Farewell of this program.
Ha 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 ha!
Artists are the people who find the way to be themselves in their art. Now I call upon the girls for their dance.
Thank you.
दबी दबी सी हंसी होठों पे फंसी है, गुदगुदी कर रही हवा, हल्ला मचा रही है पागल सी ख्वाहिशें, खुशियों की मिली है वजह। कुछ है जुनून सा, कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है। कुछ है जुनून सा, कुछ पागलपन है, सौ बातें करता ये बुद्धू सा मन है।
Bye.
Thank you, friends, for your wonderful performance.
Now I request Father Manager for his speech. Now I request Sister Principal for his speech.
Dear Reverend Father, all the staff and students, good morning to you all. How are you? Especially 10th standard. Fine. How did you do your pre-board exams? Well, studies first, next to this farewell party or other activities and all. Now we people are looking like college students, not a 10th standard like. Your behavior shows that you are completing your college studies. Yes? You are completing a college. Okay, this is a happy moment for you. Some of you may be studied from the beginning here, some you joined later. Whatever may be, this is a time to leave from the school for you. When you leave from the school, you should have a good memories. You should take with you good memories. Now I am not going to say anything new, just whatever I shared before during your class time, just I want to remind you from the few things. I request 9th standard, please keep quiet those who are behind the curtain. First thing, be positive always. You should have a positive mentality always. It is not possible, but we should have a positive mentality. Means whatever happened, good or bad, take it positive ways so that and next step you can go. You can do the further work. Otherwise, always you are thinking of what happened. You cannot do any work, especially for the studies. Secondly, be always truthful. If something happened, good or bad, be truthful. If you commit mistake, accept, yes, I did. From that you can learn something. What happened, why it has happened, you think of, then you take it. Yeah, next year should not happen like that. If you reason out, next time you will not make a same mistake. So be truthful. Third thing, respect the elders. Especially first your parents, next to teachers and other elders. When you respect others, you also will receive the same. When you respect them, when you love them, fourth thing will take place. You will be obedient to them. First, your parents, what they say, you listen. And teachers, what are they saying? You listen to them. For your good only, they will say. Now you may feel that whatever we say, that and all, you may feel, it will be like a bitter gourd for you in this age. But later you will realize, when you realize that in time will go. And fifth one, you do your duties. In this age, what is your duty? Now, studies. Duties means I am not telling about other work. That is our next small work. It will be given to you from your parents, through your parents. That is, I am not talking about that. Special duty is given to you, that is your studies. Now after Sunday, this is the happy moment. I don't want to remain that one, but it's a time to say. You prepare for your exam. That is very important. Within 10-15 days you have exam. You have to appear exam. So prepare well. That is very important. Now with this and all happy moment, that's not a big thing. Real happiness will be when you receive your result. That should be a happy moment for you, not only for you, for the school and for your parents. Yes? That is very important. So I would like to remind you the same things. Be positive, be truthful, respect your elders and be obedient to them and do your duties. And one more thing I want to remind you before that. Please clear your trophies, inform your parents. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sister, for your kind words.
Kal khushi se kaate honge tumne pal, kal khushi se kaate honge tumne pal, yaad karke ro doge tum unhi lamho ko kal. ना पड़ेगी सर की भारी डांट, ना पड़ेगी सर की भारी डांट, ना बजेगी फिर शाबाशी वाली ताली, ना दिखेगा मैम का वो मुस्कुराता हुआ चेहरा, ना दिखेगा मैम का वो मुस्कुराता हुआ चेहरा, फिर लौट के आएगा नहीं वो पल सुनेगा। शुरू करो पढ़ना, बंद करो ये शरारत, शुरू करो पढ़ना, बंद करो ये शरारत, एग्जाम लिखने के बाद आने वाली है कयामत। हंसी मजाक के दिन हो जाएंगे फूल, कल होंगे ये दिन न जाने किसने मिलो दूर। दूसरा मुझ पे यारो मत होना, दूसरा मुझ पे यारो मत होना, अगले साल है मुझे भी रोना।
तो इसी के साथ पेश किया जाए हुजूरों को उन्हीं के प्यारे पल।
School is a positive place where students come to learn and to know. In a school, there are two types of students, the one who are very studious and very attentive. So please put your hands together for our front benchers. Not been doing their homework. So please put your hands together for our backbenchers.
Hey, sir is coming.
Hey, what is your name? Hey, what is your name? MP sir. What?
Mohan Pal sir.
Okay, Mohan Pal. What is your father name?
MP sir.
Okay. What's your name? What's your father name?
Manmohan Pal sir.
Okay. What is your where are you from?
MP sir.
Madhya Pradesh.
No sir. Manipal sir.
Okay. What is your thinking?
MP sir. It's my pleasure sir.
Hey wait. What is your father's phone number?
9900444.
Hey, what is your father's phone number?
9900334444.
What? Wait, I will call the teacher. मेरे को लगा ड्राइंग का पेपर है।
अरे बोर्ड एग्जाम।
अबे समझदार
के भैये
काम चल रहा है।
अरे आज एग्जाम है।
ये तो दोनों पागल हो गए।
These are your test paper and you have to complete in 3 hours.
स्कूल वो जगह है जहां हम पहले दिन भी रो के आते हैं और आखिरी दिन भी रो के ही जाएंगे।
स्कूल एक ऐसी जगह है जहां हमने 10 साल की दोस्ती निभाई है। स्कूल एक ऐसी जगह है जहां हम टीचर की बात सुनकर हमें बुरा लगता है और आज हमें स्कूल से जा रहे हैं। स्कूल अ प्लेस वेयर वी स्पेंड 9 hours each day and make each second new memories.
स्कूल एक ऐसी जगह है जहां हमें आखिरी पीरियड के आखिरी 10 मिनट और 5 मिनट का बेहद इंतजार रहता था।
स्कूल इज द प्लेस वेयर वी मेक फ्रेंड्स, सपोर्ट ईच अदर एंड लर्न द ट्रू इन द लर्न ट्रू लाइफ ऑफ फ्रेंडशिप।
स्कूल एक ऐसी जगह है जहां मुझे बहुत पनिशमेंट मिली है, लेकिन मैं जानता हूं टीचर्स अंदर ही अंदर हमसे बहुत प्यार करते हैं।
स्कूल एक ऐसी जगह है जहां डरावनी पीटीएम होती थी और वो टीचर्स की शिकायत हम पेरेंट्स को करते थे।
थैंक यू।
Good morning, respected Father Manager, Sister Principal, sisters, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Manjusha Gowdy.
And I am Ishika Jain. First of all, I would like to thank you all for getting here for the celebration of the last year of our school. Most of us joined this school since we were around 3 to 4 years old, which makes approximately 13 to 14 years spent in this school. In this past 13 years, we never thought that we will someday approach a day when we would stand like this and say a big goodbye to our beloved Father Manager, Sister Principal, sisters, teachers, non-teaching staff and our dear friends.
In the midst of all this excitement and enthusiasm, I have been blessed on with this responsibility of delivering this farewell speech. Today, before beginning my speech, I would like to welcome you all here and kindly ignore my mistakes, and I'm really excited.
We have learned from this institution that the best students can achieve any limits with the best teacher at reach. It is our responsibility to prove that they have structured our life in such a way that we are always on the right track. Their support is always there when we are in need, whether related to our studies or our personal aspects. They were well-disciplined, punctual, well-mannered and well-responsive. They have contributed much more for the school by educating pupils like us and many more.
I was always being told by my class teacher, try to be a person of value, not to be a person of success. He made me feel my responsibility towards my parents, myself and teachers. To be a person of values that made us feel that our parents sacrificed so we can reach here, the temple of wisdom.
I am sure that all the final year students may be feeling in the same manner as I am right now. While we are usually satisfied and happy, but we are also sad on the other hand, since we are not going to see all these faces once again.
However, we also remember the lesson taught by our dear teachers who always said that this is just a chapter of life. Begins through we are not going to forget the lessons and this beautiful face. We have learned that in the school, the bonding we have and they show the selfless love, care, attention to each one of us along with teaching us to their excellent skills. A good and well-behaved people have studied and grown at this school are standing here today to set to enter in the new phase of life.
Thank you is a very small word. The kindness and the gesture of our beloved Father Manager, Sister Principals and teachers have shown to us is incomparable and we promise we will lend it in the new world with positive approach and attitude. We always represent ourselves as a good ambassador and messenger of this lovely school so that our teachers will feel proud of us.
We have also learned a lot of different activities such as sports, art, craft, music, dance and various other skills. This could have been possible because of management trusted us and they have done very hard work in transforming us all rounder. So we can encounter and kinds of challenges life throws on us.
While I am sharing the good memories, I can't resist sharing the mischievous acts we have done in the school. The temporary fightings and the patch-ups, the silly jokes cranked on the new joiners, celebration of the friendship day, sharing and stealing the lunchbox and lots more silly memories. We are really going to toss all these memories.
I now feel our respected father manager, sister principal, sisters teachers and our fourth staff have been so patient and enduring. They never take hard step to mend our way. All thanks to our reverend father manager, sisters teachers and fourth staff and class staff, their blessings and teaching skills. Because of which we are learning the school with the practical knowledge and skills needed in the real world. It's hard to say goodbye to our beloved ones, though we are here with taking lots of memories which we are treasured forever in our hearts. Once again, a special thanks to each one of you for guiding us to the right path and teaching us discipline, humility, good memories, also with studies. Thanks a lot.
So here, on the behalf of Class 10th, we would like to honor gift as a token of appreciation. It would be a pleasure to have you with us today. So here, I invite our Father, Reverend Manager and Sister Principal to accept our love.
I would like to invite all the students of Class 10th on stage and deliver the gift.
Thank you.
Thank you everyone. Please take your respective seats.
Thank you friends for your wonderful speech.
Now I request Father Manager for his speech.
Sister Principal, Sister Anandi, dear staff members, and my dear loving outgoing 10th class students and 9th class students and non-teaching staff, good morning to all of you. I prepared and came, but I don't want to deliver that speech for you. Just I want to say a story. One mother and her son, they were passing through the monastery of Lord Buddha. You know Lord Buddha. So mother was explaining about the spiritual power of Lord Buddha. So and she wanted the son to get blessing from Lord Buddha and advised him, come let us go and meet and get his blessings. When they entered the ashram monastery, the boy wanted to test Lord Buddha's spiritual power. So he caught a butterfly and holded his fingers kept within his palms and tested the Lord Buddha and asked him, there is a butterfly in my hand, is it alive or dead? There is a butterfly in my hand. He asked Lord Buddha, there is a butterfly in my hand, please tell me, is it alive or dead? Lord Buddha told him, it is in your hand. It is in your hand. Means if I say dead, you will leave it without crushing it. And if I say alive, you will kill and show me. Dear 10th class students who are getting out of this school, the life in front of you, the life in future for you is in your hand. Whether to make it or destroy it, it is all up to you. No one, even God can help you without your cooperation. God helps those people who help themselves. Someone rightly said, the two hardest things to say in life is one, or the one, hello for the first time, hello, first time, and then goodbye for the last time. It is not goodbye. You have 2 more years of school life that you remember. You are not passing out the college are getting the graduation, PG degree or graduation, you are not getting here. Whether you will become 60, 70 years old, whether you IAS, IPS or any executive officers or doctors, engineers, whatever may be, you are your children first. That you must remember. You can never ever compare yourself with your teachers. Teachers are always teachers. They will teach you how to walk. You may fly, but you cannot forget the person who has taught you how to walk. Today is an emotional day. And Anurag, that's why he is wearing cooling glass and covering his eyes. It's a emotional day because we are saying farewell to your students. I hope 99% studied in this school from the nursery. At least 90%. Those who are from Dungra, they came after us, I feel. Others all studied from nursery to here, to 10th. And last 10 years, many people come and go. Many fathers have come and gone. Three fathers, I am the third one. From your 8th onwards, I know you. From our 8th corona year, can't forget. And 9th, just went on and off. And 10th, we have completed the whole year. But many of you are absent very often. That we will talk later. But after the successful completion of your 10th standard, today I am honored, I am pleased that you are getting out of this school. I am giving bit of farewell to you. My dear students, despite some hard tasks, sadness, grief that you have encountered during your stay of this school, I cannot say this school was always so joyful to you, always have given happiness to you. There are times I myself was very hard on you. Sister and other staffs were very strict with you. It's all for your goodness. I and you don't have any blood relationship. We are not cousins. But yet we were worried about you. We want to take care of you like a chicken takes care of his her chicks. That is a parental love. I forget that slogan, Mata Pita Guru. There is a slogan, Mata Pita, aur uske baad Guru. There is a slogan, Guru Deo. That is in Tamil. See, you cannot replace your parents, but you cannot replace your teachers also. If your parents and teachers are good, definitely you will be a good God-fearing and devotee of God. This is not end of your life or end of your career. This is just a beginning. Your 10th class marks defines what you are going to do in the future. Your 10th class results writes your future, your path. Bhagya ki nirdharan aapki 10th pariksha ke parinam nirdharit karta hai. हमेशा मैं सोचता हूँ मेरे दसवीं क्लास का रिजल्ट अच्छा रहता होता, यीशु के राजस्थान में ऊंट नहीं चराता। ईच एंड एवरी टाइम व्हेन आई रिमेंबर माय टेंथ, एज आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू मैडम तरुणा, फादर हम सब जल्दी जन्म लिए, थोड़ा लेट हुआ होता मजा उज अलग ही रहता। Among you, some of you are very jovial, very happy always, but very serious about your studies. And some of you are only want to make merry, enjoy, and forget your future. My mother used to say, first 25 years of a man or girl or lady, whoever may be, if they work very hard, after 75 years they will sit in the AC room and order people to work for them. You are just 18, 17, 16. Some of you still 15. Another 10 more years with your heart and soul. If you want to shine, if you want to order others to work for you, you obey others' order, your parents' order, your teachers' order. Being tough with you at times does not mean that we hate you. I have not hated any of you. I have been angry with you for not understanding the management. It is for to prepare you for the greater challenge that you are going to face in the future. And we want to nurture you to build a strong foundation. We want to give you. We want to take you to the next level. And our guidance, I hope you have attained this impressive milestone in your life. With honor and integrity, I can say that 100% we were trying our best to give you for whatever the best for you. I am honored to say we are of your, many of your memorable years were spent in this school. Many have achieved academically in other extracurricular activities. Some of you are very good dancers, some of you are very good artists, some of you are very good orators, some of you are very good making others, some of you mocking at others. All this you have developed through your extracurricular activities. And I don't want to put a lot of great words for you, because when you praise, your happiness becomes, what you call, doubles. So when your happiness doubles, then you will forget about the coming, your final exam. So your brilliant achievements in academic discourse and in sports are indeed acknowledged. Your sweet memories will forever remain in our heart. My dear students, as you have you are going to leave this school, expect some of challenges await for you, which I hope you will strongly go through the moral lessons, the values that you have learned from this school. Challenges, you will be challenged to tell lies, you will be challenged to cheat, you will be challenged to put down others, you will be challenged to by the politically and economically, morally, you will be challenged. I hope our sister and the staff, your class teachers, might have imparted the knowledge, the courage, the way to face those challenges. At this point, once again, my dear students, to always see yourself as a good ambassador of this school, messengers of this school. Where did you study? St. Paul's School, English Medium, Kushalgarh. No. Look at this student, he is something different. He is something different from others in school, in studies, in respecting elders, in the hard work. I was watching when the title was provided. How many came and respected first of all their teachers? How many just abhi jhukega baat mein sidha chalega? Many, very less. And the coming generation is there. What you are going to teach them? Whatever the 9th class students are today, most of the things they have followed you. You have taught them as a senior. And they are going to teach to their younger children how to respect their teachers, how to respect their parents and elders. I don't want today, again and again, father comes means lot of stories and moral lessons. Whether he follows or not, he is imposing on us. That is what young people think of. Be kind and good to the people you meet on your way. Allow the words of God to guide you as you journey to greet, as you journey to the greatness. I and our school staff wish you to thank for the uncommon zeal. Some of you are having that zeal. You have demonstrated towards your studies, in your relationship with the teachers, management, the junior students, and even among yourselves. In the history of this school, many good and bad students we have seen. Even last 3 years I am seeing. And before the history, I don't know the history of this school. From the beginning I am connected to this school. And somewhat you are okay. Somewhat you are good, better than others. I am proud of you. I never have said this last two, three years whenever I met you. But you people are far better than the old batch. There are cases which went to the police station also, there are batches. With modern advanced digital area, digital arena, time, you have controlled yourself. Because when you are reaching to the teen age, from 13 to 19, you will have curiosity of opposite gender. That must have, others you have to check. We have to check the router. We don't have. You should have, but control, keeping your aim, keeping your goals in front of you, going hard, and hope when the result comes, it will be a satisfactory one. Today I am very impressed and happy to say that during your stay here, the school neither witnessed nor recorded any such a cases. You have left behind a very good legacy for your journey and for the coming students. It is written here, the legends are retired. You are not a true legend. You are on the way to become a legend. That you remember. Yet to achieve, this feeling always should be there in you. From the management side, I would like to apologize today that we would not give you a permanent teachers for science and maths. I tried all my best way possible. But we have completed the chapter with the worthy persons. All these teachers were teaching you and completed the persons. With that satisfaction, I say goodbye to you. God bless you. And you may blame, but situation is so such a way have arranged in front of us. We were helpless, that's all. Like my own younger brothers, I like to try to treat you. But some of you behaved like Judas. Judas means one who betrays. One who betrays. Some are still immature, but it is part of human being. There we wear many masks. Per person wears at least 20 masks. Mukota, kya bolte mukota. So some of you are wearing still. But on the way, on when you go in future, you will be all right, I hope so. Anything else? All the best. Study well, write your exam well. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Please, Father, be here and give blessings and wishes to the children as a small gift.
Thank you.
Reverend Father Manager and Sister Principal to be on the stage to honor our Mr. and Ms. Pelvel.
Our Mr. Pelvel of 2022 and 23 is, any guesses from the boys' side? Yes, it was correct. Mr. Pelvel is Bhavya Raj Rathore. Please.
Sister Principal,
Sisters,
Teachers,
and all my dear friends, I, Yukti,
I Vedant Bhajja.
On behalf of Class 10, to the entire fraternity of the institution, first of all, extend my most sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making today's event a resounding success. With His blessings and grace, we are able to make this event what it was. One of the toughest works in the world is to say goodbye. It is so hard for us to get and bid farewell to someone with whom we were there for years. It is thus speech that allows us to evaporate our feelings to the person concerned. At a farewell party, it is one's utmost duty to say goodbye in a very loving manner. It is the platform where one can extend all his gratitude and heartfelt thanks for always helping us and standing by our side.
A vote of thanks at the farewell party is that token of love through a speech in which we thank all those persons who we really are grateful. At the same time, we also get a chance to interact with the experiences of the ones who are leaving us and get a platform to learn from their previous mistakes. Now I want to say a few lines dedicated to teachers. Guru Bankar aapne sab kuch sikhaya tha, unnati ki raho ko aasan banaya tha. Alvida kar rahe nam aankhon se aapko, aapne hi is office ko jannat banaya tha. कि कभी डांटते हैं तो कभी प्यार जताते हैं, सही रास्तों पर चलना सिखाते हैं। कि कभी मारते हैं तो कभी प्यार जताते हैं, सही रास्ते पर हमें चलना सिखाते हैं। और जिन्होंने हमें जमी से आसमां ले आया, कि जिन्होंने हमें जमी से आसमां ले आया, हम उन्हें अपना गुरु नहीं, हम उन्हें अपना भगवान मानते हैं। इट इज सो डिफिकल्ट टू कम आउट इन टू रियलिटी वेन यू हैव बीन लिविंग अ लाइफ ऑफ अ फेरी टेल फॉर द पास्ट 12 ईयर्स। द जर्नी ऑफ लाइफ इज सो इंटरेस्टिंग नो। When we start, we feel it's exciting. When we are moving through it, we feel that we should leave it. And when we come to an end, we regret all those years that we spent.
First of all, extend my sincere thanks to the Almighty God for the blessings you have bestowed in our life. You have provided us with more than we could ever have imagined. You have surrounded us with people who always look out for us. You have given us family and friends who bless us every day with kind words and actions. They lift us up in ways that keep our eyes focused on you and make our spirit soar.
Secondly, I would like to extend my heartiest thanks to the Honorable Father Manager who have worked hard and rendered his service to make our future bright. So thank you so much Father for your support and guidance. Thirdly, I would like to express gratitude from the bottom of our heart on behalf of my friends to our principal Sister Arokya Arul Selvi, who worked hard behind the scene to make our lives so beautiful and this event happen, and here for contributing inputs which would serve as an aid to run well throughout our life. We take immense pleasure in thanking our beloved teacher for your constant guidance all throughout the years. For various programs, your loving encouragement make us always be confident in doing things. Thank you so much to all the teachers for your support and guidance.
Now I would like to give thanks to our non-teaching staff. किन शब्दों में कहें हम आप कितने अनमोल हैं, बिना मोल यहाँ कुछ मिलता ही नहीं, एक आपका प्यार ही है जो सागर से गहरा है, पर्वत से ऊंचा है, तपन है जिसमें सूरज की पहचानी सा दमकता चेहरा है, इसलिए तो हम कहते हैं बार बार सिर्फ और सिर्फ आप ही है जो हमारे लिए अनमोल है।
पद पैसा सिर्फ नाम है, वो है तो सिर्फ काम है, पर राज हमारे दिल में पर करते हो, क्योंकि आपके बिना पद पैसा सब बेकार है।
Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars and that made this event joyful with their impressive performances. Your days of hard work were evident in your acts. All the programs were very good and were enjoyed by each one of us present here.
Now, I would like to dedicate to our school friends and their school memories. February का महीना सिर्फ प्यार के परिंदों के लिए नहीं होता, बल्कि यारों के लिए भी होता है, जिनके साथ हमने स्कूल लाइफ के 12 साल संग गुजारे हैं।
फेयरवेल, जी हाँ, ये जो वक्त होता है ना, ये स्कूल लाइफ वाला, ये बड़ा ही खास होता है। शायद इससे खास कुछ नहीं, लेकिन जब हमें ये एहसास होता है कि हम बड़े हो गए हैं और अब हमें इस हसीन जगह जहाँ हमने जिंदगी के 12 साल संग गुजार दिए, वैसे अब उससे अब अलविदा कहना है तो सिर्फ टीचर्स तो सिर्फ स्टूडेंट्स नहीं बल्कि टीचर्स की भी आंखें नम हो जाती है।
टीचर्स का होमवर्क ना करके लाने पे मार खाना भी याद आता है और उनका पनिशमेंट देना भी याद आता है। क्लास में टीचर्स से छुपकर खाना खाना भी याद आता है और पकड़े जाने पर खूब मार खाना भी याद आता है। पहले काम करते थे फिर पीटीएम में पेरेंट्स को ले जाने से डरते थे और फिर वो क्रश जो हमसे दूर रहती थी ये लाइन सिर्फ बस्ती के लिए है वरना लड़कियों का मालूम नहीं पर हम सब लड़के सख्त और सुशील और सख्त लौटे हैं वी बॉयज आर लाइक आईएएस आईएएस मतलब आई एम सिंगल और फिर वो जो क्रश जो हमसे दूर रहती थी शायद दूर नहीं बस बगल वाले सेक्शन में ही हाय कैसे कहे उसे देखने के हाय कैसे कहे उसे देखने के बहाने ढूंढते थे जिस दिन आती थी संग बाहर लाती थी और जिस दिन नहीं आती थी सुना सुना सा लगता था दोस्तों के बैग से इंटरवल से पहले लंच निकाल के खाना टीचर्स पे भी क्रश हो जाना बड़ा ही खूबसूरत वक्त था आज फेयरवेल पे ये सब हमें लम्हे याद आएंगे और खूब गले लगकर रोएंगे एक दूसरे से याद आएगी ये जगह ये लोग और ये वक्त भी
नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू डेडिकेट आवर तरुणामा
घर के कामों में चाहे कितनी भी उलझी रहे मेरे चेहरे पे उदासी वो परख ही जाती है मैं बताऊं मैं अपने कितनी ही अनजान बन जाऊं लेकिन माँ है ना समझ ही जाती
मन की बातें चेहरे से ही पढ़ लेती माँ बिन बोले हर ख्वाहिश पूरी कर देती तेरी गोद में जन्नत स्वाद तेरे ही हाथों में बच्चों के खाते वो दुनिया से लड़ लेती जीत तो मेरी अभिमान तेरा ओ ये जीवन तेरा उपकार है ओ माँ ये जीवन तेरा उपकार है है काल रात्रि कल्याणी तेरा जोर धरा पर कोई नहीं मेरी माँ के बराबर कोई नहीं मेरी माँ के बराबर कोई नहीं थैंक यू
कहने के लिए बाकी नहीं कुछ शब्द कहे थे बस उसी का जवाब देना चाहती हूं अलविदा कहने का समय आ गया है और मैं आप लोगों से कहना चाहती हूं कभी अलविदा मत कहना है ना एक पहले सुना था मैंने कहीं हैंगओवर तेरी यादों का तो वो हमेशा ही बना रहेगा मैंने डाटा हो सकता है कभी कभी गलत व्यवहार भी किया हो मैं क्षमा चाहती हूं यदि कहीं किसी भी वजह से आप लोगों को किसी भी तरह की कोई तकलीफ हुई हो हम रहे ना रहे तुम्हारे रास्तों पर दीप खुशी के जलते रहे हम रहे ना रहे तुम्हारे रास्तों पर दीप खुशी के जलते रहे आसमान से कह दो जरा निकल पड़े हैं दीवाने हम अब कोई रास्ता रोके तो फर्क नहीं पड़ता है क्योंकि हमारा रास्ता रास्ता नहीं हमारी तो निगाहें मंजिल तक हैं मंजिल को हम तक आना होगा ये हमारे लाडलों के में दम है धन्यवाद
Yukti Didi and Vedant Bhaiya for your words of gratitude. Now it's time to play some games. The first game is chair race.